A string of really marvellous saves from Tim Flowers was almost enough to earn City a point at St James's Park. But right at the very end, Carl Cort ruined his efforts with a deflected shot in stoppage time.